Country chic. Meghan Markle dons a pair of $199 Australian jeans, boots and a blazer designed by pal Serena Williams as she joins Prince Harry in Dubbo. With a busy second official royal tour day on the cards, the Duchess of Sussex opted for a dressed-down country-inspired look from both local and international designers. Clad in black $199.90 high-rise jeans by Australian brand Outland, and a $203 boss oversized blazer by her friend Serena Williams, the Duchess completed her look with a Maison Kitsune button-down collar shirt for $75 and ankle boots by J. Crew for $318. She finished off the casual outfit with a necklace by friend and Australian designer Natalie Marie. The 37-year-old's outfit was perfectly judged for the weather and style. Balancing more expensive items with pieces by her friends Natalie Maria and tennis star Serena Williams, Meghan looked every inch set for a day in the country. The boss oversized blazer by Serena Williams retails for $203, GBP £109, and features an oversized fit, with notched collars and patch pockets. The style also includes a sharp plaid print. Serena Williams later reacted to the sartorial nod from her friend on her Instagram page, writing, "The face you make when you and Meghan have matching blazers." She accompanied this with the heart eyes emoji. Among the Australian designed elements of Meghan's outfit were two necklaces by Natalie Marie, whose handmade designs from Sydney first caught the eye of the Duchess last year. Meghan wore the precious initial necklace with the letter M on it, and paired it with the Pascal Monvaisin style. The precious initial style retails for $500 online. Speaking to Femail on Wednesday about Meghan's choice, Natalie said, "We are absolutely thrilled that Meghan has chosen to wear our precious initial necklace today, which was made especially for her with a letter M engraved on it." Meghan also donned high-rise jeans by Australian brand Outland, which retail for $199.90. The jeans have a good cause, insofar as each pair helps to make a difference to the lives of vulnerable young girls in Cambodia. The label was started when the founder James Bardell, from the Gold Coast, had a fortuitous encounter with an anti-trafficking group and traveled to Asia to see how human traffickers prey on young girls and lure them into the sex industry. Now, the jeans are built around ethical manufacturing in Cambodia, and the label employs 45 seamstresses from the country. The Duke and Duchess had a busy day of events on Wednesday, including meets with the Royal Flying Doctor Service and farmers. With most of the state of New South Wales suffering from drought, their Royal Highnesses saw firsthand the hardships local farmers are facing by visiting a local property. The Duke and Duchess then traveled to Victoria Park to join people from Dubbo and surrounding areas at a picnic in the park to celebrate community spirit within the region. In the afternoon, the Duke and Duchess visited a local school working to improve the education outcomes of young Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders. The young royals are set to fly on to Melbourne on Thursday morning, before returning to Sydney on Friday for a visit to Bondi Beach. The Invictus Games officially begin on Saturday.